Hey everybody, and welcome to Leia's Lair. In today's video, we will be going over all the Jedi who died and all the Jedi who survived Order 66. Order 66, also known as Clone Protocol 66, was a top secret order identifying all Jedi as traitors to the Galactic Republic and therefore subject to summary execution by the Grand Army of the Republic. The order was programmed into the Grand Army clone troopers through behavioral modification biochips implanted in their brains, making it almost impossible for the clones to disobey the command to turn against their Jedi generals. As a result, many Jedi perished during the order. Here's a list of all the known Jedi who died and what happened to them. Master Stass Ali. Stass Ali, a Force-sensitive Thalothian female, was a Jedi Master who lived during the final years of the Galactic Republic. She was killed by her clone troopers on the planet Salukami while on patrol. They shot and exploded her speeder. Master Depa Balaba. Depa Balaba, a Force-sensitive human female, was a Jedi Master who served on the Jedi High Council during the final years of the Jedi Order. She was killed by her clone troopers on the planet Kalar during a mission. They shot her while she was protecting her Padawan Caleb Doom, who escaped. Master Chiata. Chiata was a female Jedi Master who served the Jedi Order during the Clone Wars. She was killed by her clone troopers on the planet Zepho while trying to protect her Padawan Marsef. Master Syn Dralig. Syn Dralig was a Force-sensitive human male Jedi Master who served the Jedi Order as Battle Master and Chief of Security of the Jedi Temple during the Clone Wars. He was killed on Coruscant by Darth Vader while trying to defend the Jedi Temple. Master Ki-Adi-Mundi. Ki-Adi-Mundi was a male Sirian Jedi Master and member of the Jedi High Council during the last years of the Galactic Republic. He was shot down by his clone troopers on the planet Mygeeto during a mission. Master Plo Koon. Plo Koon was a male Keldor Jedi Master and member of the Jedi High Council during the last years of the Galactic Republic. He was killed on Cato Nemordia while on patrol when his ship was shot down and exploded. Master Aayla Secura. Aayla Secura was a female Twi'lek Jedi Master who served as a Jedi General of the Grand Army of the Republic during the Clone Wars. She was killed on Felucia when her clone troopers shot her in the back. Master Jaro Tapal. Jaro Tapal, a Force-sensitive Lasat male, was a Jedi Master who, during the Clone Wars, served the Galactic Republic with distinction as a Jedi General in the Grand Army of the Republic. He was killed by clone troopers on a Star Destroyer protecting his Padawan Cal Kestis. Master Shaak Ti. Shaak Ti was a Togruta female Jedi Master of the Jedi Order and member of the Jedi High Council in the waning years of the Galactic Republic. She was killed by Darth Vader while meditating in the Jedi Temple. Master Tipler. Tipler was a female Jedi Master who served as a Jedi General within the Grand Army of the Republic during the Clone Wars. She was killed pre-Great Jedi Purge aboard the Ringo Vinda space station when a clone, Tups, inhibitor chip malfunctioned, causing him to prematurely execute Order 66. Knight Hulick. Hulick was a Force-sensitive male Rodian Jedi Knight who lived in the last decades of the Galactic Republic. He was shot down by his clone troopers, but managed to make it to his ship, where he died from his wounds. Padawan Bene. Bene was a Force-sensitive human female Padawan of the Jedi Order who lived during the final years of the Galactic Republic. She was killed by Darth Vader defending the Jedi Temple. Padawan Zet Jukasa. Zet Jukasa was a human male Padawan of the Jedi Order during the time of the Galactic Republic. He was shot down by clone troopers in front of Bail Organa while trying to flee the Jedi Temple. Padawan Wee Malro. Wee Malro was a Force-sensitive human male Jedi Padawan who lived during the final years of the Galactic Republic. He was killed by Darth Vader defending the Jedi Temple. Padawan Marsef. Marsef was a male Jedi Padawan trained by Jedi Master Chiata. He escaped his clone troopers, but eventually died from the wounds he sustained from them. Jedi Younglings. The Jedi Younglings were killed by Darth Vader during the siege of the Jedi Temple. The Tenth Brother. The Tenth Brother, formerly known as Proset Dibbs, was a Force-sensitive former Jedi male who joined the Galactic Empire as a member of the Inquisitorius. He was killed by Purge troopers post-Jedi Purge when Padawan Farron Barr manipulated them to execute Order 66 against the former Jedi. Grandmaster Yoda. Yoda, a Force-sensitive male belonging to a mysterious species, was a legendary Jedi Master who served as Grand Master of the Order. Yoda sensed the intentions of his clone troopers and decapitated them with his lightsaber. He then proceeded to escape with the help of Wookiees Chewbacca and Tarful, eventually going into exile on Dagobah. Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan Kenobi was a Force-sensitive, legendary human male Jedi Master who served on the Jedi High Council during the last years of the Republic era. He was shot down on Utapau by his clone troopers and presumed dead. However, unlike many others, he survived only to discover the attack was intentional. He eventually went into exile on Tatooine. Master Kirak Infila. Kirak Infila was a male Jedi Master during the final years of the Galactic Republic. At some point in his career as a Jedi, he chose to take the Barash Vow, which forbade him from interacting with the Jedi Order as a form of penance. Because he was not an active member of the Jedi Order during Order 66, Kirak Infila escaped execution. Master Colman Cadge. Colman Cadge was an angry male Jedi Master who served the Jedi Order and gained a seat on the Jedi High Council during the Clone Wars. Cadge was among the few Jedi to escape the ensuing carnage that was Order 66. While at one point he was presumed dead, his name appeared on a list of surviving Jedi composed by the Inquisitorius. Master Taran Malikos. Taran Malikos was a human male Jedi Master who served the Jedi Order and the Galactic Republic as a Jedi General during the Clone Wars. When Order 66 was enacted, Malikos was betrayed and attacked by his clone troopers, but managed to escape them on his ship. Malikos crash-landed on Dathomir, where he succumbed to the dark side of the Force. Master Jocasta Nu. Jocasta Nu, a Force-sensitive human female, was a Jedi Master of the Order who served as the Chief Librarian of the Jedi Archives during the last years of the Galactic Republic. Nu was among the survivors of the Purge and, with her assistant Gar, attempted to preserve what knowledge she had and prepared a covert school to train future Jedi. Master Opo Rancisis. Opo Rancisis was a Thisbeassian male Jedi Master who served on the Jedi Council during the High Republic era, invasion of Naboo, and the Clone Wars. He survived Order 66 by going into hiding. His name also appeared on the list of surviving Jedi compiled by the Inquisitorius, having hidden himself extremely well. Master Luminara Unduli. Luminara Unduli was a Force-sensitive Miri Allen female Jedi Master during the final days of the Jedi Order. Unduli evaded the fate that many of her fellow Jedi had, though for years it was believed she had been shot down by her troops on Kashyyyk. In actuality, Unduli had been taken into custody by the Empire and was eventually executed in the presence of the Grand Inquisitor. Master Uvel. Uvel was a male member of the Jedi Order who participated in the Clone Wars in the waning years of the Galactic Republic. He survived the first wave of killing of the Purge, however it is unknown how long he survived afterwards. Master Quinlan Vos. Quinlan Vos was a male Kefar Jedi Master who lived during the final days of the Galactic Republic. He is presumed to have survived Order 66, as he was listed among priority targets for the Inquisitors of the New Galactic Emperor's Jedi Purge. Knight Seer Junda. Seer Junda, a Force-sensitive human female, was a former Jedi Knight during the years of the Galactic Republic. Her clone troopers turned against her during Order 66, but she and her Padawan were able to take several younglings and go into hiding. She would eventually be captured and then sever her connection to the Force. The Grand Inquisitor. The Grand Inquisitor was a Powan male Jedi Knight and Jedi Temple Guard who was still a Jedi by the time the Clone Wars ended, surviving Order 66. He would then turn to the dark side of the Force and become the leader of the Inquisitorius, a band of Jedi hunters who served the Galactic Empire. Padawan Farron Barr. Farron Barr was an Iktachi male Jedi Padawan during the waning years of the Galactic Republic. He managed to survive the immediate execution of Order 66, unlike other Jedi officers who were killed by their clone troopers, and escaped into exile while a new order rose to power. Padawan Caleb Doom. Caleb Doom, turned Kanan Jarrus, was a Force-sensitive human male Padawan during the last years of the Galactic Republic. He survived Order 66 thanks to the sacrifice of his master Depa Balaba on Kalar. Afterwards, he met the smuggler Janus Kazmir, who taught him to survive as a fugitive. Padawan Cal Kestis. Cal Kestis was a Force-sensitive human male Padawan during the last years of the Galactic Republic. During Order 66, the clone troopers of the 13th Battalion attempted to execute Kestis as a traitor to the Galactic Republic, forcing his master, General T'Pol, to sacrifice himself in order to save his apprentice. After his master's death, Kestis lived in exile on the planet Bracca. Padawan Trilla Siduri. Trilla Siduri, also known as the Second Sister, was a Force-sensitive human female Jedi Padawan turned Inquisitor. She, along with her master Seer Jenda, escaped along with a group of younglings. She would eventually be captured and tortured before turning to the dark side and becoming an Inquisitor. Former Master Eeth Koth. Eeth Koth, a Force-sensitive Iridonian Zabrak male, was a Jedi Master who served on the Jedi High Council during the last years of the Galactic Republic. Near the end of the Clone Wars, he was forced to step down from the Jedi Council and left the Jedi Order. Former Padawan Nak Med. Nak Med was a Force-sensitive human male who was trained in the ways of the Force as a Padawan in the Jedi Order by a Master. Prior to Order 66, he left the Order to pursue his own path. Former Padawan Ahsoka Tano. Ahsoka Tano was a former Jedi Padawan who served under Jedi Knight Anakin Skywalker. She was framed for the bombing of the Jedi Temple hangar, eventually leading to her leaving the Jedi Order. During Order 66, she was attacked by her clone troopers. She freed Captain Rex from the control of Order 66, and the two of them escaped the rest of her 501st Division. Faking her death, she was forced into hiding. Grogu. Grogu, also known as the Child, was a male Force-sensitive Mandalorian foundling that belonged to the same species as Grandmaster Yoda and Master Yaddle. During Order 66, Grogu was rescued from the siege of the Jedi Temple and was taken into hiding after the Galactic Empire rose to power. Zubane Ankonori. Zubane Ankonori was a male Zabrak Jedi who served in the final years of the Galactic Republic. When Order 66 was initiated, Ankonori found refuge in a Jedi shrine on Anoat with three others. They were eventually discovered by the Galactic Empire and forced to flee. Mususiel. Mususiel was a female Jedi who served in the final years of the Galactic Republic. When Order 66 was initiated, Mususiel and three other Jedi hid in a Jedi shrine on Anoat. At some point, however, they were discovered by the Galactic Empire. The other Jedi fled, but Mususiel stayed behind to buy time for her comrades and was slain in doing so. Kandra. Kandra was a female human Jedi who served in the final years of the Galactic Republic. When Order 66 was initiated, Kandra went into hiding on a Jedi shrine on Anoat, accompanied by three others. Eventually, their haven was discovered by the Galactic Empire, who dispatched an Inquisitor to deal with them. Nuj. Nuj was a Jedi who served in the final years of the Galactic Republic. When Order 66 was initiated, Nuj and three other Jedi hid in a Jedi shrine on Anoat. They were eventually discovered by the Galactic Empire and pursued across the sector by an Inquisitor, who killed the surviving Jedi one by one. Celrak Eluos. Celrak Eluos was a Jedi who lived in the last years of the Galactic Republic and the reign of the Galactic Empire. Eluos was one of the few Jedi who survived Order 66. Their name also appeared on the list of surviving Jedi compiled by the Inquisitorius. The Fifth Brother. The individual who became known as the Fifth Brother originally occupied a position within the Jedi Order and survived Order 66. At some point after the Galactic Republic was reorganized into the Galactic Empire, he was inducted into the Inquisitorius. The Ninth Sister. The Ninth Sister, formerly known as Masana Tide, was originally a member of the Jedi Order who used the Force to empathetically connect with others and detect their emotions. After surviving Order 66, she was isolated, being tortured until she cracked. She later was inducted into the Inquisitorius. The Seventh Sister. The Seventh Sister was a Force-sensitive Miri Allen female who originally occupied a position within the Jedi Order and was even a survivor of Order 66 herself. At some point after the Galactic Republic was reorganized into the Galactic Empire, she was inducted into the Inquisitorius. Ka-Moon Kholi. Ka-Moon Kholi was a member of the Jedi Order that managed to survive Order 66 and years into the Great Jedi Purge under the reign of the Galactic Empire. Their name also appeared on the list of surviving Jedi compiled by the Inquisitorius. And there you have it! Thanks for watching, everyone! What did you think of this video? Let us know down below in the comment section. And remember to like, share, and subscribe to the channel for more great videos to come. We hope to see you all again in Leia's Lair.
You are not a Jedi yet. I'm